This tutorial is going to cover updating the contact information on the Iowa SCUBA website. From iowascuba.org, you can go to About, Contact Us, for a complete list of contact information for the SCUBA Club officers. By clicking on one of the contacts' names, we get a more complete contact information page, as well as a contact form that can be used to email the officer, with a spam control box at the bottom. To update this information, SCUBA Club officers can go to iowascuba.org/administrator to access the administrator control panel page. Enter your officer username and password and click login. At this point, you can go to Components, Contacts, and click on Contacts. You'll see a list of users, including the ones we may want to update. To update a user, simply click on the title on the left-hand column. So to update the SCUBA Club training officer, I clicked on Available. Change the name to the name of the new officer, and simply delete the alias. It will fill itself in later. No further information changes should be necessary. You can click Save and Close. This information should now be updated on the SCUBA Club's website under Contact Us. You'll notice that new officer is now listed in the training position.